Today, I'm unboxing my very first fountain pen, the TWSBI Eco. This pen can be disassembled to piece by piece using this red wrench. As a first timer, I think I'm not ready to do that just yet. Inside the box, there was a pen, a wrench, and a tiny bottle of a silicone lubricant. The pen is incredibly light, and I really love the hexagon shape. The nib was so shiny and pretty. Look! I'll read through the manual and share how to fill the ink on the next post.